Hey there. Welcome back. Today, I'd like to play a choosing game with you. I think this is a really fun trigger, making choices between two items repeatedly. And I think it can be good for people who are quite decisive and get a lot of satisfaction out of making decisions. And for those who maybe have a little more trouble making decisions, this can be some good practice. So I've seen a few different styles of these videos, and I definitely want this choosing game to be relaxing. There's no pressure on you. You can choose from each set of items that I present if that seems fun for you, or you can just watch the video as a show and tell and enjoy the relaxation of my voice. So, whether you want to play along or just listen, I had a lot of fun gathering up some random things from around my house that I could present to you for you to choose from. So, I hope you enjoy this. I hope you enjoy the triggers that I'll be doing with each of the different objects. We'll just experiment a little bit and see what sounds we might be able to find among these objects. And I hope it will be relaxing and enjoyable for you. Okay, so let's get started. I have these objects in kind of a random assortment here next to me, so I'm just going to choose from them randomly. I will present you with each of the items and let you check them out a little bit, and then give you an opportunity to choose. So, let's give it a try. To start with, I have two flowers for you to choose from. I have two blossoms of Sweet William here. I have this darker pink blossom, and I have this white and light pink blossom. Both flowers from the Sweet William plant. Would you prefer the dark pink or the light pink? Which one would you enjoy the most? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Excellent. Wonderful choice. Okay, moving on now. I have two small crystals for you to choose from. We will have a few crystals among our selections today. I believe I presented this pair in my 42 triggers video, so this will give you another chance to choose the same or perhaps make a new choice. I have a rose quartz and a sodalite. Would you prefer the rose quartz or the sodalite? I'll let you see them each a little more closely. Here we have the rose quartz. And then here we have the sodalite. Both very smooth, tumbled stones, lovely to carry with you. Which one would you prefer today? Would you like to have the rose quartz or the sodalite? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Beautiful, wonderful choice. Thank you. Next up, I have two shiny vintage cases for you to choose from. We have this pink pillbox, which has a round design on it, gold, and has a few treasures inside it right now. And then we have this green compact. It's very sparkly. It's also gold. These are both from my grandmother's vintage jewelry collection. Which one do you like best? Do you like the pink case? Or do you like the green case? Are you ready to choose? Pink case or green case? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Nice. Well done. Thank you. Now we have two tiny buttons. Badge style buttons that you might put on your backpack. Used to decorate some other item. We have this one that says NYC and has a little pigeon on it. And then we have this one that says drink good tea with a little red burgundy symbol on it there. So which one of these buttons would you like? They're both fun. You can have either one that you'd like. Are you ready to choose? Okay. The NYC button or the drink good tea button? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful. Thank you. I thought that one would be enjoyable for you. For your next choice, we have two different types of soothing, relaxing tea. I'll show them to you more closely. First, we have Restore and Relax with this lovely purple label. Both of these teas are from Herbal Revolution, made in Maine in the United States. It says that on the top, made in Maine. This Restore and Relax tea is a calming herbal tea, and it says loose leaf tea with lemon balm, tulsi, oat straw, lemongrass, nettles, passion flower, hibiscus, and oat tops. Sounds delicious. So we have the Restore and Relax tea. And then for your second choice, we have this Goodnight Moon tea, the name of one of my favorite ASMR artists. Goodnight Moon. This is tea for sweet dreams. And the description of this one says, loose leaf tea with skull cap, hops, lemon balm, oat straw, catnip, and chamomile. And it has this lovely dark blue label. So again, we have the Restore and Relax tea in the purple tin, or the Goodnight Moon tea in the blue tin. Which would you prefer, relax or moon? Are you ready to choose? They're both lovely. I'm sure you'll enjoy either one of them. Ready? 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful. Thank you so much. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. On the topic of tea, next up, I have two mugs for you to choose from. First, I have this bright yellow Gizmonic Institute mug. This is a reference from Mystery Science Theater 3000. Wonderful, classic show. So you might like this bright yellow color, this bright red logo, or if you have no idea what I'm talking about, you may prefer this Mr. Rogers mug. It has this nice image of Mr. Rogers on the front and a bunch of quotes from him. So would you prefer the Mystery Science Theater 3000 Gizmonic Institute mug or the Fred Rogers Mr. Rogers Neighborhood mug? Or to keep things simple, the yellow mug or the blue mug? Which would you like today? Are you ready to choose? 3, 2, 1, choose. Excellent. All right. Well, we'll get you something brewed up right away in your mug of choice. Next up, I have two small glass bottles for you to choose from. First, we have this red ink bottle. Squarish in shape. Has some writing on the side. Makes a neat little popping sound. Bottle number one. And then bottle number two is this roundish bottle. Has this ornate metal casing around the bottom. Little silver cap, this round shape. Both old vintage bottles. Would you like the red bottle or silver bottle? Red or silver? Red or silver? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Okay, great. Thank you. Wonderful. Next up, I have two elephants for you to choose from. First, we have this blue blown glass crystal elephant. trunk is raised as a sign of good luck. It's a beautiful blue color. And the second elephant I have for you to choose from is this wooden elephant. He is wooden. He has green stone eyes, crystal eyes. His trunk is also raised in a sign of good luck. So I have two elephants. We have the blue glass elephant or the brown wooden elephant. Which elephant would you like to choose today? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful. Thank you so much for choosing. Next up, in case you need to go for an evening out on the town, I have two clutch purses for you to choose from. First, we have this brown purse that is covered in these square shell pieces. Has some lovely beading. Has this geometric pattern. Zips at the top, and then has this little tie for you to hold on to. So this is your first choice, the brown beaded purse. And next up, as your second choice, we have this black beaded purse. This one is not structured. It is soft and smushy. It also has beads for decoration. It closes with this snap clasp. This is choice number two. So which would you prefer? The brown beaded purse or the black beaded purse? Are you ready to choose? Okay, 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful, great choice. Thank you so much. And now, for a little playtime, I have two koosh balls for you to choose from. I have this red and yellow koosh, and I have this blue purple koosh. Both very good for stress relief, for impromptu games of catch. All depends on what your color preference might be. Would you like the red and yellow koosh or the purple and blue koosh? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful. Excellent choice. Perfect. Thank you so much. Next up, in case you're getting ready to go to sleep soon, I have 2 eye masks for you to choose from. The first one is this cat eye mask. It says catnap. It's very soft. It's got these little cat ears on it. It's nice and thick, so it will block out the light while you're trying to sleep. It has a Velcro strap, so you can adjust it. It has a little heart-shaped kitty nose. Very cute. For sweet dreams. And the second sleep mask I have for you to choose from is this blue cloud sleep mask. This pattern, clouds, the back of this one is quite fuzzy and soft, so that feels quite good against the eyes as you're sleeping. This one has the soft, fuzzy strap. It's a little bit stretchy to fit around your head. Cloud eye mask. So, which one would you like? Would you like the cloud sleep mask or the catnap sleep mask? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful, fantastic. Job. You are doing so well with us. I really appreciate all your decisions. Next, we have 2 wallets for you to choose from. We have a pink wallet and a red wallet. Let me show them to you one at a time. First, we have this pink wallet. A very fun slogan. It says, "You're bloody fantastic." It is hot pink. It opens up and it's multicolored on the inside. Tiny wallet. And then we have this red tiny wallet. This one is a bit thicker, has a change purse pocket on the back. This one opens up and is black on the inside. It has a snap. So which would you like to choose today? Would you like the pink wallet? Or would you like the red wallet? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Thank you. Great choice. Wonderful, wonderful. Okay, we're moving right along through all these choices. You're doing a great job. I hope you're enjoying playing along with me. Let's see what else we have to choose from here. Okay, again, we have two crystals. They're a little larger this time. We have these two beautiful crystal pillars, I guess you could call them. We have this blue calcite and this green moonstone. I'll show them each to you more closely. This is the blue calcite. You can see it up close. It's got some lovely white in it. To me, it's the color of a beautiful blue sky. Smooth on the bottom and rounded up over the top here. Blue calcite. And then we also have this moonstone, which has a lot of different colors in it. It has black and white and greens. Also has a lovely ovular shape and a flat bottom. Moonstone. Which would you like to choose today? Would you like to choose the blue calcite? Or would you like to choose the moonstone? They're both beautiful stones. I'm sure you'd enjoy either of them. Are you ready to choose? Okay, calcite or moonstone? 3, 2, 1, choose. Excellent, thank you. Thank you so much. You're doing such a great job. Next up, I have two change purses for you to choose from. Two beaded vintage change purses. First we have this green change purse. It's covered all over with these cool little multicolored beads. Got this neat little kind of half circle shape. Inside, this little green, multicolored, beaded change purse. And then we also have this cream. Sort of brown colored bead change purse. This one has a neat little strap on the back that your hand can go through to hold it, to carry it. Let you see the pattern up close. A little bit like an owl face to me. So which one would you like? Would you like the green beaded change purse? Or would you like the cream beaded change purse? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Wonderful. Great job. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Next up, I'm going to reach behind me on my shelf here and pull out one cactus. And another cactus. Give me a adjust my cactuses here. So I have two cacti for you to choose from. The first is this one that has a lot of little fingery cactus stalks going on. Sort of white and fuzzy cactus. This one is just one cactus. It's got these cool red spikes. He's getting pretty close to sticking out his cactus arms. He will have cactus arms on either side, and you can see he's kind of getting cactus shoulders there. So these are both beautiful cactuses. Cactus number one. And cactus number two. Which one of my cactus friends will you choose today? Would you like white multi-cactus? Or would you like red-tipped single cactus? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Choose. Oh, wonderful. I'm so glad that you chose that one. We'll be very careful. Make sure that no one gets poked with either cactus. Okay, let's keep going. We have a few more. Next up, I have two pouches for you to choose from. I have one that has this peacock design. And then I have one that has this mermaid design. Here's the peacock. These are travel pouches that I use to carry things when I travel. Very flexible. The peacock design. Peacock pouch. And then we have a closer up, I'll give you a closer up here, of the mermaid pouch. Got some little seal friends out there. Rocks and clouds in the background. So which one would you like to choose today? Would you like to choose the mermaid pouch or the peacock pouch? Which one would you like? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Choose. Awesome. Thank you so much. Excellent choice. Next up, I have two little ramekins for for you to choose from. Two little bowls that you might bake something in or have a snack in. This first one is bright yellow. Very sunshiny. Yellow all over. And this other one is blue. It has polka dots, stars on the outside. And it's dark blue on the inside. So which would you like? The yellow ramekin or the blue ramekin? Are you ready to choose? Okay, 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful, wonderful. You are so good at this. Fantastic job. Next up, I have two lip balms for you to choose from. First is a vanilla lip balm. The lip balm itself is black. These are both from Beekman, made with goat's milk. These come in really cool tubes that make a good popping sound. I used one of these in my 42 triggers video to make a popping sound. So we'll take the vanilla lip balm, put it back in its little case. This one has little goatees on the package, which is pretty cute. And then the second one is fig leaf lip balm. And it has these leaves on its little tube carton. It also is plain black on the inside. A lovely pop. So put the fig leaf back in there, seal them both up, and you can decide which lip balm would you like today. Would you like the vanilla or would you like the fig leaf? Are you ready to choose? Okay, 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful. Excellent choice. Thank you so much. Okay, once more, I'm going to reach around onto the shelf behind me and pull down two more crystals for you to choose from. These are two of my favorites. We have a kyanite and a fluorite. Kyanite is blue and white, with some gold, very sparkly. Get a little look at it there. And then the fluorite is this beautiful green. the kyanite. They're both beautiful healing crystals. Which one would you like today? The kyanite or the fluorite? Are you ready to choose? Okay. 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful. Thank you so much. Great job. Okay, we have our final choice for you to make today. And for that choice, I have 2 pencil cases for you to choose from. Give you a little preview here, and then I'll show them to you one at a time. This one is, has a little string on it. This one is beaded and very soft. Has these beautiful flowers, embroidery pattern. Pencil case number 1, and then pencil case number 2 have these little foxes who look to be in love because they have little hearts coming up from them. There's also some leaves and some acorns on the floor. Very cute. Zip this one for you too, in case that's an important part of your decision-making process here. So we have 2 pencil cases here. Which one would you like to choose today? The flowered beaded pencil case or the foxes in love pencil case? Are you ready to choose? Would you like flowers or foxes? 3, 2, 1, choose. Wonderful. Fantastic job. Fantastic job. Well, you have made all the choices that I have for you today. I'm really proud of you for sticking with this and making all those choices. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it makes you feel a little more confident and a little more decisive. I hope it reminds you that your opinions are important, and the things that you want and desire in life are to be honored. And sometimes it can be fun to make some decisions without any real serious consequence. So thanks for being here with me. Let me know if you enjoyed this type of video. Perhaps I'll do another, as I have many random things in my home from which you could choose. And I just really appreciate you being here with me. So take good care of yourself, and I'll see you again soon.